exposition on the achieved by Microsoft since 2015 in accordance with our political commitments for the framework. Already violated the international DR into our national development policies. At local level, disaster protection plans based on this assessment have been developed as a result of Mongolia has accomplished by the key of the same day framework. In regards to the legal environment of law and disaster protection was formulated in 2017, I would like to emphasize the following 4 points. A new legal environment oriented to sectoral cooperation, such as international and local council for the others formed up. Law on disaster funding has been approved by the national parliament. Both aerial and underground search and rescue units have been established. Temporary law on prevention, combat, and mitigation of social and economic impacts of COVID-19 during the pandemic is enacted. By addressing the challenges we have confronted, I propose the following: improve disaster risk financing mechanisms for supporting regulatory frameworks. One option to issue DR bonds or introduce insurance comprehensive system. Considering the challenge of the concept of disaster risks, the United Nations, together with its member states and international financial institutions, should initiate to create a new funding platform for providing different financial tools and instruments to developing countries. We must establish a new platform for transferring know-how, these advanced equipment, high-tech and effective technology for taking anticipatory actions against disaster. Last but not least, is to establish Northeast and Central Asian humanitarian assistance center of Mongolia. In conclusion, I would like to express my deepest gratitude to the government of Australia and the UNDR for successfully organizing the Asia Pacific Ministerial Conference for Disaster Risk Reduction. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Nauru.
Thank you, Honourable Chair. Moyeko, and we met. Good afternoon to all. Asian Pacific Research Service Delegation, donors and buyers of partners across agencies. As we all know, that Nauru is the second smallest island in the Pacific, second to Tokelau.